Can ChatGPT actually help you design in Revit? Most people think ChatGPT is just for writing emails or homeworks, but today I will show you how I use it to create an architectural concept. I ask it one simple question and it gave me a concept I'm now modeling in Revit. Hi everyone, my name is Namdar, an architect, and welcome to my channel. Today's episode is not a tutorial, it's a design experiment with AI. So hit subscribe, like this video, and let's into Revit. ChatGPT can actually be a powerful assistant for architects, but always remember, you should make the final design decisions. First, I shared my basic concept idea with it. I wanted to start from a simple shape. It gave me some nice suggestions about space layout and zoning. Not perfect, but helpful. Then I asked for an image. And here's the key, is ask for an isometric view, because everything looks much clearer and it becomes much easier to model in Revit. Not bad. Let's create in Revit. Go to wall, architecture wall, and draw the walls. First, based on a diagram given by ChatGPT, I will start modeling the outer walls in Revit. I use offset here, 5 meter and 6 meter. Trim together. Then I will draw the interior walls, which are 10 centimeter thick. Offset again. I will place a hall wall here. This spot is near the entrance, so I will put the bathroom here. Then comes the kitchen, and this space will be dining area. I want to align these walls together. Here we have a bedroom. I want to align these walls together too. The kitchen should have an entrance. The kitchen should be directly connected to dining area. In the US, that's a common layout. Everything is good, and I delete these walls. Now let's add doors. I create my doors before. This main entrance matches the diagram and the reference photo from ChatGPT. And for the toilet, I want to choose a small door, and this is for the bedroom. In the bedroom, there is a large closet, like a walk-in, that feels like a small room. I trim these walls together. I'm using the concept provided by ChatGPT. Let's go up and add the roof. I pick walls and I want to create a roof for this concept. I hit OK and that's it. Everything looks good. And for the sides, just copy that floor and then draw a new one. I will sketch a side plan and something simple. Now I will raise the walls. I select these walls and use top offset.
and we have window here, so I want to draw it with a curtain ball.
Here I will place a big window to let in light from the yard.
So I select curtain wall and I just pick point for the living room. Yeah. So that's perfect. So I delete these mullions. And I draw another window. For my concept, I delete these mullions too.
For the yard, I will model a wooden floor as suggested by ChatGPT. I will also put the tree in the center. That's too big for this yard. I choose another tree, a small one. Now I want to add some objects like table or dining table. And bed. So these are spaces we have just modeled from the original concept. If you enjoyed this, I'd really appreciate it if you hit subscribe so you don't miss the next videos.